You can cut all the flowers, but you cannot hold back the spring. And so we are the spring, and we're going to be out there working and planting the seeds of justice. Every one of us, we're going to continue to be active so we can make the rest of the United States more like San Francisco.
Día sin inmigrantes.
Yes, and we have another big movement going on. It's along with Standing Rock.
Yeah.
Water is Life. And just like all of those people that have been in grave for letters of gallon wine, got the farm workers a measure of justice, we want to remind you, if you have not yet taken out your money out of Bank of America, Wells Fargo, Chase Manhattan, or Citibank, it's time to do that, okay?
as you saw in the film, all these issues, these groups, they're all linked together. And certainly the people on the right, they know that, they understand that. These are connected. The water issue in North Dakota, what's happening with immigrants in this nation, what's happening with Black Lives Matter, they're all connected. LGBT equality, women's rights, they're all connected. So we have to get out of the silo of activism and work together.
So I'm going to ask you all a question. I want you to give the answer. I know you know the answer, but we're in San Francisco. We're in this incredible, beautiful theater. And so I want you to give the answer really, really loud. Okay? So I'm going to ask you, who's got the power? I want you to say, we've got the power. And when I say what kind of power, I want you to say people power. Okay? So I'm going to do it and shout it out loud. Who's got the power?